What do you do if the coding in your beacon is incorrect? This is embedded in the beacon. You can't change it yourself. So you have to send the beacon away to get it recoded with the correct information, either the correct country code or the correct vessel identity for your particular beacon, because this speeds up search and rescue and gets you rescued more quickly.